Glad to see you got your certification, Frenchaw. Huh? If a maverick like you can do it, the other pilots should have no trouble at all. Welcome to Rio. Over the last few months, hostilities have escalated between Brazil and Las Trinidad, a nationalist anti-U.S. alliance that governs the countries along Brazil's northern border. Tensions have reached a peak in the last couple of weeks, and both sides have placed their forces on full alert. War could break out at any time. This is a golden opportunity for our company. The company's stock has nearly doubled on expectations that we will take a lead in combat operations against Las Trinidad. According to the terms of our contract, the increase in combat pay and performance bonuses could mean hundreds of millions of dollars in additional profits. Crenshaw, your squadron is a key element in Rio's air defense network. Protect the city and your lives. Good luck and good hunting, Crenshaw. Be prepared for anything.
Oracle, you're now on combat patrol. Proceed to Route 30. Your next waypoint is marked on your ERS tech map. Oracle out.
Oracle, this is Reaper 1-1. We're formed up and awaiting orders.
You guys have any idea what's going on? High Command is keeping us in the dark.
That's standard procedure, Talon. It's called Operation The Less You Know, The Better You Sleep.
837, Casper. Please head to 840 at your earliest convenience.
Roger that, Reaper 1-2. I'll get right on it.
Ready for flight, maintain formation and continue your patrol. Stand by for orders from flight operations.
Reaper flight, be advised that we've got the Artemis ground team leader squawking on this frequency as well. Dragon 2-6, what's your status?
This is Dragon 2-6. Our men are in defensive positions in and around the capital at this time, waiting for further orders.
Attention all personnel, this is a Stage 1 alert. Repeat, this is a Stage 1 alert. Enemy units are moving on the city from multiple directions.
Reaper flight, this is Oracle. We have an inbound air raid at 090. Clear to intercept. I repeat, you are clear to intercept. You only have one objective, Reapers. Engage and destroy all, repeat, all enemy forces in the combat zone. Snap to heading 090. Vector updated on your HUD. You are weapons free.
Copy that. We're moving to intercept the bandits.
Targets in gun range.
Lock kill, lock kill. Good shot, Chief.
Good box to confirm.
There's no other bandit to worry about. Good shot, flight leader.
Target locked!
That bandit's finished. Good shooting, flight leader.
I am picking up a force of naval units approaching the coast at high speed.
A sea invasion? Are you kidding me? We've got our hands full as it is.
Weapon locked.
Missile launch, drop one.
Ready for lead, be advised, amphibious forces are heading toward the city. You're clear to engage.
Copy that, Oracle. We'll take them out. Assistance. This is total war. Ain't that the truth? Half the damn city's on fire.
go dump you guys now. They'll own all of Brazil by nightfall.
Weapon locked. Remit Shaw, you've picked up a radar lock. Entering clean separation.
Assistance off.
Hits, that's the last of the bombers. Oracle, can you confirm? Evaded.
Affirmative, Casper. My scopes are clear. Remaining enemy forces are pulling back. Weapon locked.
Good kill, Captain.
He's gone down, Flight Leader. Hope those guys know how to swim. Watch your back, Flight Leader. Someone's got your number. Got him!
Party! Missile!
Assistance off. Missile evaded.
Launch confirmed. That's a miss, Flight Leader. Re-engage the target. Nice kill.
Enemy landing forces again fall down on the beach. Keep hitting them, and we'll push them back into the bay.
Bring the flight copies. We're on the way.
You have a mental control. This is Dragon 2-6. We're still taking heavy fire, but the enemy attack has been stopped in its tracks.
Well done, Reapers. For the moment, the city is secure. We managed to take everything Lost Trinidad could throw at us. They'll think twice before trying something like that again.
Enemy straight ahead.
Moon Jaguar, this is Paco Flight. We've spotted the Artemis fighter planes defending the city. We're being to engage now.
Reaper Flight, we've just intercepted some unencrypted enemy comm traffic. I think you guys might want to hear this.
If they disengage and try to flee, give them no quarter. I want this guy's Artemis free in 8 minutes.
835. Is this guy serious? What kind of name is Pacal anyway? It sounds like some kind of two-faced.
Reaper Lead, this is Reaper 1-2. Tally up, I've got visual on the bandits. Let's do this. These guys can fly as well as they talk. In trouble.
Hey, somebody's got me spiked. Kill that guy, Talon. Take him out.
If he gets any closer, I'm gonna ram him. I ain't playing.
Watch, Talon. He's breaking left. Select zone 4 and extend.
I'm breaking right. Climb that guy up and take him out.
I'm being sandwiched, Casper. Get these gophers off me.
Can't. I'm naked. My radar's out.
Time for the post hole.
Break! Missile evaded. Resistance on.
Go on vertical. I'm gonna pin him down against those buildings and mess him up good.
Follow him down, Casper. You keep shooting till he hits the damn ground.
Warning.
Enemy missile inbound. Jink, jink.
Missile assistance on.
No joy. He throttled on me.
You're tracking him. In gun range.
Ah, 119. He's dropping flares all over the place. Missile approaching. Evade.
Missile evaded. Assistance on.
Whip, Fox 2.
Assistance on. Warning.
Check six.
Warning.
Missile, evade.
Stalling,
increase speed.
Missile, break.
Warning, evaded.
Captain, missile.
Missile, evaded.
Enemy straight ahead. Inbound missile. Break.
Confirm.
Not registering a hit, flight leader. Hit him again.
Stall.
Minion closing in six.
Inbound missile. Break.
Incoming missile. Break.
Missile evaded. Star.
Missed.
Got it.
Good launch, flight lead. Targets in gun range.
Turn us around, guys. Keep hitting them.
That's it! A few more kills and we'll own these guys!
Air reinforcements have arrived and are engaging the outlying enemy forces.
Roger, Control. Thanks for the good news.
Launch confirmed.
Enemy dead ahead.
Missile approaching! Break!
Missile evaded.
Target weapon away!
Gun range.
Enemy straight ahead. Oracle, this is Reaper 1-1. All bandits are down. My scopes are clear.
Excellent work, Reapers. The remaining enemy aircraft are breaking off and their ground forces are withdrawing. We've won.
Roger that, Reaper flight. Bravo, Zulu.
So much for those Pakal hotshots. We are the top guns now.
Dragon 2-6, this is Colonel Bruce. What is your situation? Do you still require air support?
This is Dragon 2-6. We've linked up with the Friendlies and our position is secure. Tell your pilots, the fears are on us tonight.
Here you, Dragon 2-6. See you on the ground.
I wouldn't be so quick to celebrate, guys. Las Trinidad just tried to topple the Brazilian government, and Rio is sure to hit back just as hard.
Assistance
this is how world wars get started, you know what I'm saying?
Reaper Flight, well done. You've earned your keep for today. Clear the combat zone and return to base.
I'll get straight to the point, Crenshaw. Even though the defense of Rio was a success, the situation has been taken out of our hands. The United States of America has decided to intervene directly. They fear the situation could degenerate into a regional conflict. Several U.S. Special Forces teams have already been flown into the country, and the James Lawrence Carrier Battle Group is on the way. We're no longer directly in control of military operations in Brazil. Moreover, we are compelled by our client to support the U.S. government's military efforts to end the conflict. Our stock has slipped more than 5 points. We're looking at a loss of more than $80 million this week alone. The board must now reevaluate our position here in Brazil. U.S. Special Forces Command has requested Artemis' support until more U.S. forces arrive in theater. We're giving them you and your former Hawks wingmen. Provide the U.S. forces with the minimum amount of support possible. We have no intention of losing more money than we already have. General Keating will be your supervisor for this mission. He'll brief you on the details.
It's good to see you again, David. This is going to be just like old times. The United States needs Artemis' help provide close air support for a ghost team we just inserted into the Amazon rainforest. The team is operating behind enemy lines to raid a field headquarters and gather intel on Las Trinidad and force Las Trinidad to the negotiating room. Good luck and good hunting. We're counting on you, Crenshaw.
Flight, this is Oracle. I have you on my scopes at 330. Cleared hot into the northern operational area. Looks like a good night to do a little hunting.
Nice to hear your voice, Oracle. Casper standing by.
Reaper Flight, this is Flight Operations. Your task is to provide close air support for a U.S. strike team that will infiltrate the Lost Trinidad compound. The enemy compound, codenamed Sierra 5, is part of a network of Lost Trinidad forward operating bases in the northern operational zone. We've confirmed that vital enemy intelligence assets are located there. All direct approaches to Sierra 5 are covered by an extensive enemy air defense network, consisting of advanced SAM batteries and search radars, so our helos will have to use a longer alternate route to bypass them. Though this is a joint operation, Crenshaw, I don't need to remind you of our corporation's operating procedures. We expect you to follow your orders to the best of your ability.
This is General Keating. Thank you for clearing that up for everyone. Reaper lead, I will be providing updates on the mission as we go along. Following course 154, your flight will be escorting our entry team through this mountain pass in order to avoid detection. The call sign for the entry team helos is Skyhound. Skyhound lead, do you read?
Skyhound 10, reading you loud and clear.
Reapers, make damn sure you take out any anti-aircraft emplacements covering Sierra 5 before Skyhound gets there. Captain Mitchell is our ground element leader. I believe you two have already met.
Glad to have you with us, Captain Crenshaw. I still owe you a beer for that stunt you pulled in Juarez.
Gentlemen, remember that we're on a tight schedule. Let's save the chatter for when we're on the way back to base.
I'm detecting active SAM sites along the Helo's flight path. The SAM's engagement range is displayed on your TAC map. You need to take them out before the Helo enters an engagement circle.
Copy that. We're engaging the SAMs now.
Engage.
Galley on the target. I'm setting up my rundown.
Fox 2 confirmed. Enemy straight ahead. Fox 2, Fox 2.
Structural alert.
Ready for flight. I'm picking up active SAM sites searching for targets along your flight path. Go to treetop level and watch for missile launches.
Thanks for the warning, Oracle. We'll get down to the weeds.
Acknowledge. Target locked.
Direct hit. Ground target neutralized.
Launch confirmed.
Stand watch. Meteor shaft, rank left. see him! Break! Break!
Launch confirmed!
That was close! Warning.
Shit.
Ground target confirmed. Destroy.
Incoming fighters bearing 249er vectoring to intercept the helos.
Roger, we got tally on the bandits.
Double. Shoot double.
Enemy aircraft shot down.
I'm detecting active SAM sites on your flight path. Take them out.
Roger that. We'll suppress the SAM. Insertion complete!
We're moving on Sierra 5 now! This is Ghostly! We cleared the LZ and are setting up defensive positions to receive the hostiles!
We copy, Ghost Leader. Air support is standing by. Target neutralized, flight lead. Good launch, flight lead. Good launch.
Good hit on the ground target. That looks like a kill.
Launch confirmed.
I've got a direct hit on the ground target, Captain.
Weapon deployed.
Good kill, Captain.
This is Ghost Leader! We're inside the base perimeter and heading for the operation center!
Copy that. Reaper flight is ready to assist.
We're pinned down by enemy pillboxes! This is Ghost Leader! I need you to hit these enemy units inside the base perimeter! We're taking heavy fire and they're pinned down! We need air support!
Engage.
Flight leader, try again.
This is Ghostly! Air support is right on target! We're advancing on the asset!
Reaper flight, this is Oracle. Looks like we kicked over a hornet's nest. Enemy camps in the area are sending reinforcements to Sierra 5 from all directions. I'm picking up helos, light tank, APCs and technicals, and they're coming up fast.
Keep them off our lawn, Captain Crenshaw. We need to give those some more time to secure that intel and get airborne. Work your magic, Captain.
Roger, Control. We're on close air support. Nobody's getting past us.
This is Ghost Lead! We're pinned down and taking fire from all sides! We're taking fire from technicals inside the perimeter!
Target neutralized.
Keep hitting them! We've almost reached the objective! We're taking heavy fire and they're pinned down! We need air support!
Change weapon.
Got him, Spike! Take him out!
Lead has a missile kill. Direction on target.
Keep their heads down! We're almost to the objective!
Enemy transport trucks and technicals are approaching the base. Clear to engage. Enemy IFVs and technicals are approaching Sierra 5.
Well, I'm good. How are you? A little dizzy from all this spinning. Whew. That was close. Oh shit.
Roger. I'll take care of your six, Captain.
Weapon locked. Target destroyed, flight leader.
Engage.
Copy. Engaging.
Command, this is Ghost Leader. We are outside the operation center and stacking up for our final assault.
Copy that. Good luck.
On target. Ground unit just hit. Lead has a missile kill. Roger, flight leader. I've got your
control. We made it to their COC and we're now on level. Stack up and go upstairs. Shoot
your fancy.
Ghost leader, what's your status? Have you got the package?
We just need a little more time, sir. They're not exactly making it easy for us.
Understood, Captain. Reaper lead. Keep the hostiles off their backs. Buy them some more time. We can't leave empty-handed.
I've got Rebel helos active in your area. Engage at will.
Enemy tanks and IMVs are approaching Sierra 5. Assistance. Take them out.
Let's go. One. Go get these bastards. Change weapon.
Ghost Leader, I need a signal.
Let's change weapon.
What's your situation?
The remaining enemy troops have pulled up at the base operation center. We're setting up for the final assault.
Well, let's get them. Come on.
We're taking heavy fire from enemy helos.
Oh, shit.
This is Ghost Lead. We have the package. I repeat, we have what we came for.
Package status.
Pristine.
Damn good job, Mitchell. Secure the intel and make your way to the roof. The Skyhounds will pick you up there.
Understood, General. Novus is leaving the building.
One bandit down.
Good launch, flight lead.
Bandit down. Good kill, flight lead. Flight lead has a fox kill.
We didn't let me finish.
Grand slam, and now we're idle. Over.
Not so fast, Reaper 2-1. We got more bandits inbound to your position.
This is Ghost Leader. All teams are airborne, and we're now RTB with a package.
Copy that.
Reaper shit.
Kilos out of the combat zone. It's imperative they make it out in one piece.
I've got readings of active SAM units along the escape route, and the last wave of enemy fighters closing on your six. Reaper Flight, stay alert. Engage any target threatening the helos.
Roger. Thanks for the heads up. We'll get the little birds home.
Did we get them?
Incoming fighters bearing 249er, vectoring to intercept the helos.
Roger. We got Charlie on the bandits.
Good launch. Tracking ground target destroyed. Weapon deployed.
Rocket going.
Skyhound, we're almost there. Hey. Just a few more minutes and you're clear.
You're almost out of the Badlands, Skyhound. Just a few more minutes.
Looks like you missed, Flight Leader. Better luck next time.
Okay.
Oracle.
How do we look? Are we clear of the Badlands yet?
You're halfway there, Ghost Leader. Another minute or so and you're out of danger.
Skyhound!
Mitchell, things are getting hairy at the extraction point. The rebels sniffed us out. I repeat, extraction point is compromised. Skyhound. Reroute to the secondary exit point.
I'm right here.
Reapers, details updated on your HUD.
Missile away. Reaper Flight, heads up! I got bandits on my scope closing hard on your six.
Roger that, Oracle. Assistance engaging now.
What the hell?
Warning.
Hey, Reaper Lead, I've got some kind of problem with my ERS. I've lost my nav links and my missiles won't arm. My network confused myself too. Oracle, can you advise?
Reaper Flight, be advised. We've just been apprised of this problem by Flight Ops. It's some kind of a code issue. They're looking into it right now.
Are you serious? How am I supposed to fix this?
Well, you can't, Casper. The system has to be reset on the ground.
You've got to be kidding me. What are we supposed to do about the bandits, Oracle? Our missiles won't launch.
Reaper Flight, you must cover Skyhound's retreat. Drop back and keep those bandits occupied until Skyhound is clear.
All Reaper units, this is Flight Ops. Switch radios to channel 12 for a priority message.
Go for Reaper Flight on channel 12.
Reaper Flight, abort the mission at once and return to base.
Stir, if we pull out now, Skyhound won't stand a chance.
I won't risk valuable company property in this fashion. Crenshaw, remember your directive. Provide the minimum amount of support possible. You've done your part, now disengage.
Crenshaw, tell me we're not gonna do this. We still got our guns, we can take these guys.
Crenshaw, I've given you a direct order. Abort the mission immediately, or suffer the consequences.
Boss, those bandits are almost on top of us. If we're gonna do something, we gotta do it now.
Let's go. Go. Engage.
History, Chief.
Crenshaw, you picked up a radar lock.
Incoming missile, evade.
Clear flight lead, the missile went for the flares. Enemy straight ahead. You spooked the inbound missile. One of your guys has racked up another kill. They'll be gunning for your job next.
Warning.
Target locked.
Missile evaded.
Crenshaw, you picked up a hostile. Better get creative.
Star.
Pull up! Break left!
Oh, didn't avoid that one.
Assistance.
Come on.
Nailed him! He's
assistance
finished!
Gun range.
Copy. Engaging target.
Yeah.
Weapon locked. Repeat for flight. I'm showing you clear of the combat zone at this time. You're home free.
Excellent job, Reapers. Thanks for sticking with us. We won't forget this.
Repeat for flight. This is flight ops. General Keating congratulates you for your admirable performance. Your action saved the lives of the U.S. strike group. Head back to base for a full debrief. Over and out.
Looks like I owe you twice, Crenshaw. Thanks for sticking your neck out.
Just doing our job. Nobody I know would have left you guys in there. I'm sure Crenshaw feels the same way.
Weapon locked!
We still have issues obeying direct orders, Captain. Let me remind you that I'm in charge of all Artemis Global Security assets here, and unless I'm mistaken, you're flying a plane that is Artemis Company property. The U.S. commanders were pleased with their performance during the operation, and they've requested more air support for future operations. Your squadron will be temporarily assigned to fly close escort for the U.S. carrier group. Make sure you stay close to their ships. A U.S. Navy officer will brief you on your assignment. Enjoy your flight.
Here's the situation, Captain. After we captured Las Trinidad's battle plans at their field headquarters, the enemy halted their ground offensive just like we hoped. But our reconnaissance satellites have detected a large enemy fleet leaving Las Trinidad waters and moving south. We've been tracking them ever since, and the James Lawrence battle group is moving to intercept. Artemis has assigned you and your wingmen to provide additional air support for the coming battle. We requested assistance from their naval units as well, but we were told that no ships were available. You and your pilots are going to be assigned to fleet protection during the offensive. I want your flight to maintain a combat air patrol in the vicinity of the James Lawrence battle group until further notice. Are there any questions? No? Then report to your planes, gentlemen, and good luck.
This is flight operations. Proceed at once to your designated position over the James Lawrence and await further orders from U.S. Naval Command. Citadel will provide flight control information to your planes. Flight ops out.
Is it just me, or does Colonel Bruce sound even more uptight than usual?
He's probably still pissed about the last mission, Casper.
Oh, man. And I've got a performance evaluation coming up, too. Guess I can kiss that raise goodbye.
Reaper Flight, this is Commander Bowden on the Lawrence. The Las Trinidad fleet has detected our battle and is maneuvering down the strait to get into missile range. We're picking up a number of high-speed surface units and air contacts running ahead of the main fleet and preparing to attack our ships. It's imperative you keep these enemy units away from the carrier group while we set up our attack on the Las Trinidad fleet.
Flight copies, Commander. We'll keep the bad guys out of your way.
This is Citadel. I'm picking up a mixed force of hovercraft and helos approaching the fleet.
Copy that. We're engaging now.
Good enemy helos destroyed.
Engage. Copy.
Size of the enemy fleet? They've got almost as many ships as Artemis.
Las Trinidad's hired, what, two or three naval PMCs at this point? They spent a lot of money to control the Magellan Strait.
This is Citadel. We've got enemy frigates bearing down on the carrier group at high speed. Take them out before they can get into weapons range. I've got attack planes on my scope, heading for the fleet.
Targets in gun range. If Artemis had their Pacific fleet down here, we wouldn't need the Lawrence at all.
Those guys are still under contract in Southeast Asia, I think. Wouldn't be surprised if they show up sooner or later, though.
Fox 2, Fox 2.
Bandit down. Good kill, flight lead.
All units, be advised. The enemy fleet is 30 miles from weapons range and closing.
Maintain cover over the fleet.
So the fleet's perimeter is secure for now. Keep up the good work.
Roger that, Giselle. Thanks for the good news.
That's one flight of attack birds destroyed. Good work. I'm showing a flight of attack planes down.
Missiles inbound. Engage at maximum range.
Engage.
Roger, flight lead. I'm hitting the target now. Exiting a squall line to the west. Are those our guys?
Unidentified vessels. This is the USS James Lawrence. You are interfering with a U.S. Navy combat operation. Identify yourself and state your intentions immediately.
Commander Bowden, this is Artemis Task Force 7. You are the interfering party, not us. Your fleet is ordered to withdraw from these waters at once or face the consequences.
Consequences? What the hell is the meaning of this, Colonel?
It means that Artemis has reevaluated its position here in the region. There's nothing more to be gained than serving Brazil, or by extension, the United States. We've just secured a very profitable arrangement with Las Trinidad, Commander, and we're prepared to execute our new orders immediately. Many of your ships are damaged, and you've expended most of your ordnance. You're outnumbered and outgunned. This is your last warning. Withdraw your ships at once, or you will be destroyed.
Reaper lead! Don't worry about the enemy ships! We'll
bring it on, Colonel. We didn't sign up with Artemis to fight against our own country. If you think you're going after Lawrence, you'll have to get through us first.
Reaper lead, this is Bolton. We're glad to have you on our side, because the truth is that Colonel Bruce was right. The Artemis fleet has us seriously outgunned. The core of the Artemis battle group is their flagship, the Myrmidon. It's a state-of-the-art warship with advanced cruise missiles that outrange our remaining weapons. Reaper flight, be advised. The Myrmidon will be in firing range in 8 minutes.
Understood, sir. We'll give it our best shot.
That one ship could wreck our entire battle.
We need you to take out the Myrmidon before it gets within firing range. If you can knock out the flagship, we've got enough firepower to take out the rest.
I've got new contacts on my scope closing fast. Looks like Artemis is sending in their aces.
Time to see who the real top guns are.
This is messed.
We need to fight this Citadel. That's the last of the enemy aces.
Engage, engage, engage.
Enemy straight ahead.
Stand, break, break. Enemy taking fire. Watch out.
That one hurt. I'm going down.
Good shot. That's gotta hurt.
Nice work, Reaper Flight. Keep hitting those vital spots. Reaperine, be careful.
Roger, Shade.
down. Does anyone see a shooter?
Engaging.
landed at 12 o'clock.
Sam approaching. Evade. Missile evaded.
Assistance on.
Target at gun range.
Missile has gone in hard. No shoot, repeat, no shoot.
Engaging target.
Got it. Roger, Shade.
Roger that.
Roger. Engaging.
Truth is, we are in bad shape. We need all the help we can get.
You can count on us, sir. We made our decision.